He then spoke to me and said, please tell me that she's dead. And I looked at her and I spoke very quietly and I said, I'm sorry, she's not dead. I then turned to him and said, I can take care of this. I can help. I want to help your wife, but I need you to give me the gun. In the moments that I was in the room, I don't remember being particularly scared. I think I believed that people were coming. I just needed to control the situation, try to keep them calm, and that sort of forced me to remain calm.